What I would give, not to stop the words to really